Happy Father's Day. Happy Father's Day.
Out there for me to y'all.
It's our first annual Father's Day event, Daddy and Daughter Dance. And this is my firstborn, Tanisha, all the way from Georgia. She moved back with her father, which is a very good appreciating to me, and it's a very surprise to me, and I'm happy on this first Father's Day that I did get my firstborn back living with me. Thank you and God bless.
Father's Day, I love you.
I love you too.
Hi, my name is Jonathan. I just wanted to wish you happy Father's Day to all dads. I'm your photographer. My son takes karate class here. We just enjoying myself, their self, ourselves. This is what we do. Dads do count, no matter what. This is what we do. Dads do count, no matter what.
Let me get a shout out to my baby girl, Sid, man. Thank you for the Father's Day dance. All right, baby, love you.
Happy Father's Day to Taylor. Give my shout out to my baby, my love. Love you, Stinker. Say love you, Daddy.
I love you, Daddy.
That's right back. Shout out to baby girls.
Want to give a shout out to Chloe. Say so.
I want to shout out to my dad, and because he's the best friend I ever had in my whole life.
Yeah, that's back.
Yeah, this Sean, I want to give a shout out to my daughter. Because of her, I'm better. I'm a better man because of her. I want to thank Johnson for this opportunity.
Thank you, my brother.
Best daddy and how he take care of me and do these things. A happy dad and daughter thing. Love you, Daddy.
Happy Father's Day.
This daddy is so excited that we have tonight to party, you and me, at this father and daughter party. I was looking forward to having you here for a whole month, because I knew about it for a month. Are you excited as I am to be here?
Yes, Daddy, and I really, really am happy to spend time with you and meet a new person that I've never met before, and I'm happy to have a great father like you.
All right. Thank you very much.
Thank you for making this happen. I love you very much.
I love you, too. Thank you for coming.
Just wanted to say happy Father's Day, but let me give a shout-out to Colts. Y'all know who Colts is. Yeah. Happy Father's Day, Colts. Hey! Now, I want to thank everybody for coming out. You know, Daddy Daughter's Day is an amazing thing, you know? It's kind of hard to get our fathers together in our community, but guess what? We did it. But guess what? We did it. We got the... We did it. We got the answer. Happy Father's Day, everybody.
Happy Father's Day! Father's Day to all the fathers in the
and we hope you like it.
I've been staring out the window, got no tears left for you. Shaky hands, I feel unstable, need something to hold on to. You say you love me, I guess that you lied, 'cause the way you let me down made it clear you never tried. I fell for you, but I should have known.
Happy holidays from DJ Mario TV.
I'm trying. Look. This was a great. Okay. Come on, Mario. Once again, Mario, you off the hook. You know, I'm going to work, Mario, though, on giving you a script, because you didn't follow the script all the time. But the music was off the hook. Somebody said to me that was the best party they've been to in a long time. And that's because they old like I am. And he played the old jams, and everybody knew the words to. So hip hop, it's all right. Salome, we love you. Happy birthday, baby.
Thank you.
And all the best. All right.
Okay.
Oh, the doctor's to be.
Come on.
Happy birthday, Auntie. You're fabulous. You're 70. You're beautiful. And I'm happy that I was here to celebrate it with you. And I wish you many, many more.
Thank you.
I'm sorry. I'm ready to rock. I'm gonna be up there. All right? Trust me on that one. Peace.
Hi, how you doing, Mario? Mario is the greatest. I love your music. You did my daughter through Christine. And I'm glad to see you at every Golden Globe show. Bye. Love you.
I'm talking about, we needed this, we came back,
yeah,
we had like a composure, you know, due to some difficulties for certain players,
yeah.
But you know, we gonna throw them a house party, yeah, you know what I mean, we're gonna take care of that, we got them back, they took care of us last time, we got them back,
we'll give them some mixes.
And I'm glad my team held it down, good job, y'all.
Yeah. Listen, I just wanna, it was emotional, but I just wanna just thank the Stanley Isaac Center, I wanna thank Miss Esther, I wanna thank my teammates. Shout out to my teammates, thank Mr. Mario, his staff, and shout out to the Sears, Ms. Velez. We did this for y'all. One love.
You already know what's up, baby. Rally Harlem, let's go. Team Isaacs, we did it.
He's erratic. There's something wrong with this guy.
Championship, I said championship.
Yeah, we got the win, man. We tied up 1-1. Let's do it again. Let's do the trilogy.
My name is Brian Green. What it feels to be MVP, I just do everything to put my team first. That's it. When my team was down, made the clutch free throws, game was over.
Yeah! Yeah!
What was the second question? Say that again?
Watch out.
Oh, to have fun and get the win at the end of the day. That's it.
Greetings, everyone, from the Isaacs Johnson Cornerstone. We had a wonderful game today. Of course, Isaacs won, but I think they're talking about a tiebreaker in August, but we'll see. I'm looking forward to it. We're going to have a wonderful summer, and to close out the evening season, we're actually having a daddy-daughter dance this Friday, June 16th from 6 to 9 p.m. It's free. We're looking for dads to bring their daughters, stepdaughter, niece, godchildren. We just want to celebrate the relationship between men and our young girls, teaching them how to be treated as the princesses and queens to be that they are. We hope to see you there. Thank you.
Somebody needs to step up.
Shoot there!
You're going to bring your own uniform to this gym. Let's go. Oh, old school, of course. Two defenders. The DJ on the spin cycle. 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 Oh! Shake hands, come on, Johnny.
but you're getting it. Don't be afraid. It's only men. It's only men, all right? All right? You can't become a mother. Just walk it over here. That doesn't have, that's not how it works. That's not how it works. Yo, say something to the camera. MVP, Kev. Kev.
Mario.
This is for cancer awareness.
Sean, you win.
Yeah. Okay, hold on. What else, man?
Say something, bro.
I said something. Something said.
Your team. Or say thank you, team. Team, you say the mic, like yourself.
Each and every Friday, 9 o'clock, come out.
There you go.
38 over. There's the kids at home.
Yeah, we're all the Gatorade. The Gatorade. Say something. Yeah.
Thank you, appreciate it. Diamond Videos.
Everybody can hear you.
Diamond Videos, thank you. Diamond Videos, thank you.
Hey, what's going on, y'all? Will Trax, the voice of the city, just passing through to show the girl Shy Adams some love. You know what I mean? That's family. So much love to her. The clothing is nice. The kids is doing what they do. So I'm just here to support y'all. I know how I do it. Look out for me. I got the album coming out real soon. I'm back on track. Y'all already know what it is. Will Trax, the voice of all cities, y'all. I'll see y'all soon. Holla.
Hey, what's good? This is Kato the cameraman, and I'm here with ENS Entertainment. Every first Tuesday of the month at Sam's, we doing it up. DJ Mario, you the best. Kato the cameraman, you know what it is. 347-408-9841, or you can check me on Facebook at Kato the cameraman. And I'm out. One.
Again at the St. Isaac Center at St. John's on the 113th. We had a great game today. The guys played well. It's okay, we just lost by 1 point. 1 point, not 20 points from last time. But you know what, we had a great game. Good night. Thanks to Roger, thanks David, Tony, Steph, Dequan, Mario, Video, Kato, myself. Thanks for coming. Even the lovely girl that sang today, she was a great girl. Thank you for everything. Peace and enjoy your summer. Thank you, bye.
Happy Father's Day from everybody here over at the James Weldon Johnson Community Center, Stanley Isaac Cornerstone. It's a nice day for Father's Day. And everybody's got a daughter. I got two. They're not mine, but I got two.
Hey! Hey!
So as you see, we're all having a good time. And hopefully this will be the beginning of all the new Father's Day dances to come. Thank you.
Hello, everybody. Now I know what it feels like to be drafted. I want to say this is my first time blessing food, so I'm going to do my best. We hope that we all are here as one. Please bless this food, bless the people who prepared the food, and bless each one of us. Hold your head up, my family. Hold your head up in grace. Hold your head up, my family. The mind you should never waste. Hold your head up, my family, without anger. With grace, tell the world and enjoy your meal.
Thank you, Mr. Jordan. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Got my eyes watery. I gotta go sit down somewhere.
Happy Father's Day. Happy Father's Day.
Hello, everybody. Hello.
When I leave here, I don't want to see none of y'all.
Hello.
Until next year, I'm on the plane.
Hello.
You're here.
Wait. Hello.
Maurice. Maurice is
there. Oh, wow. You guys look great. Wow. Hello, everybody. Oh, nice jacket. Wait. You look so pretty. All right. All right. All right, yes. Yeah, go ahead, y'all.
And to Paris.
Alright.
And to Paris.
Alright.
Jaquan and Ashe. Ashe. That's a nice Ashe.
Hello, guys. Alright.
Jason. Jason and Kylie. Kylie.
Hello, everybody.
Mr. Juan, and beautiful, say your name. Haley. Oh, you got a handful over here, sir. All right. It's all good. You might have to do this for a while. Now, you right. I'm going to get my little crown back a little bit. All right, here we go. School name. Dennis the Menace. I know Dennis. Dennis. Look at the scholar. That's right. Dennis, Mr. Fakwan, and Chloe, and Mr. Fakwan. Hey, you wanna use? Come on, beautiful, you can do your own name. Come on, you too shy? All right, don't worry, Mr. Guy. You say it. Cell phone. All right, don't worry. We'll get it next year. Angel, Inaya, and Elise. Mr. Angel. Don't forget to wave at the camera. Take it down. You want to stay in one spot?
I went down.
Boy, fantastic. Nick, you got it. Yeah, super Nicholas, right? Yeah, I'm looking at you. Chanel and Galen. Mr. Andre and Jayla. Mr. Marvin and Brianna. Mr. Jonathan, escorting
Isabella.
Beautiful day. Thank you. Lisa, Wayne, Sequoia, and Zanaya. Give me 1 second, beautiful. Don't make me tell daddy. All right, here. Callie and Najee. Najee and Callie. It's escorted by Mr. Tony.
Hello.
Kiana. Mr. Sean. Dakota. And Mr. Tony.
No photo? Okay. What a lovely dress.
Thank you.
Both of you, nice.
All right. This is what we do right here at Isaac Center. We're going to have a good time. We're going to have a great time. Keep in mind that we are the food is fantastic. So please, the wait will be worth your while. JC and Al. Let's go get you a award, okay? We're getting down to the wire. Okay, good. And I'm looking at the list, looking at your face. I know you, Mr. William. Catherine. Melania. You smiling, so that means I said it right. Melania. That's right. Melania, you got that diamond video? Melania, Catherine, and Mr. Big William. All right, cool. I've been doing weddings so long. Miss Evelise, you were trying to say your name? Fantastic. And Mr. Gray, you got that diamond video? Cool. Mr. Willie and Taylor, is that you? You want to say your name? Oh, okay. You Taylor, that's who you are. That's a beautiful spot.
Hey, get that. Don't be afraid.
Get that.
Happy holidays from DJ Mario TV.
2017, you already know what it is. I'm in Harlem. I've been the spot, feeling good. All I gotta tell y'all is 2017. All I can do is show you better than I can tell you. But I'll tell you right now, Mario, you already know what it is. The voice of all cities.
Shine
a light on him.
Thank you, Will.
Hey everyone, where we here? 2017. Happy New Year to everyone. Shout out to my three sons, Kenta, David, and Billy. I love you, all three of you, with all my heart, and I'm so happy that you're all healthy and none of you been in jail, none of you been in drugs, so you're doing a good job. Shout out to my mom, She went through a lot this year. The passing of my father. The last 2 years, she took care of him, and now she's taking care of my grandma, who's 97. Shout out to her too, and to everyone and everyone that I love and care for, especially to you, Mario. 2017, we here.
Yeah. DJ Big Believe at this New Year's party, and I'm DJing along with my buddy DJ Jerry D. By chance and by way through DJ Mario. We're gonna have a good time here. It's almost countdown time, so y'all get ready. We'll be back afterwards.
Hey.
DJ Mario TV.
I tell you. Hi, Happy New Year to everybody. I love everybody. Happy New Year to my family and my friends from Covello Center. And I mean, it's a beautiful, wonderful life, and I'm looking forward to another year. Amen.
What are your plans for next year? What are your plans?
To be a better person than I am today.
I like that. And Happy New Year to
Happy
you. Wave
New
to
Year.
The camera. Wave to the camera.
Daddy, can I have that? Daddy, can I do this? Daddy, can I do that? She loves her daddy, and even if you don't understand, that's her very first time. A daughter-father relationship, where do I begin? He's not just her dad, he's her best friend. They talk, they play, they watch TV, they even play house. Yep, that's daddy's little girl, and to him, she means the world. Time has passed now, and she's a lot older, and the bond must pass the test of time if their friendship is going to last. Dads, treat a woman the way you want a man to treat your daughter, with respect. To the daughters, treat a man the way you want a woman to treat your dad, with respect. The daughters, all the daughters in the house, put your hands up. Thank you. You stand on the shoulders of your ancestors, such as your great, great, great grand.
You go look at a video we call Harlem Peoples of the Clan. You go to Google and you type in Harlem Peoples of the Clan. Harlem is with capital H, and the rest is lowercase. Go to Google, type in Harlem Peoples of the Clan. Well, we feel that Harlem, we're the keepers of the clan. We're here in Harlem, and it's our duty to pass the clan on with your children, with yourself, and it's really something that we put together. About it, I can contact him on glvg913@gmail.com. Thank you all. Give yourself another round of applause. Thank you. Thank you for listening.
Thank you. Great job. If you know where they are, then you did a great job. Thank you.
May I do one more?
You can do whatever you want, Mr. George.
I'm going to do a poem I wrote. It's called An Open Door. The youth marched me more than anyone can say. To me, it was a glorious day. The pyramids must have been open because I saw kings, queens, elders, and more. It was a day for youth, which I call an open door. From the start, it was put down and given bad press. But the truth, the youth of the world signifies at best. I was there with 8 bars, but he raised on a Dell staff. I was a human cosmic head. When will the Dell stop thinking only himself and think ahead? Because the youth won't be long after we're dead. The youth have problems that nobody trusts in me. They don't talk about accumulating more, abusing greed. The youth are people too. They just younger in age.
They'll be outlaws!
If their time slowly turns to rage. It was a day for you to learn to see, hear, and to experience something new. Yes, my youth, the future part of you.
I personally want to introduce the committee to you on behalf of Instagram Walk-On Directors, because this event, it wouldn't have been made possible without these gentlemen. They're phenomenal, phenomenal men, and I respect them from the bottom of my heart. It's my honor and my privilege to work with them, and they need to understand that. DJ Mario, before about everybody else, you are an intricate part of this committee.
Yes, sir.
All right? We put this thing together with less than $1,000. And a lot of that money was fundraised by Mr. DJ Mario himself. Remember that you all are wearing, were donated by Dr. Rich Reed, who unfortunately couldn't make it today. But he took out of his pocket and he donated the medals for you all to know that you're worthy. To know that you are somebody special. Even if it is for today. Even if it is for these 5 minutes that you're here, know that you matter. Know that you matter to the little girl that's sitting in front of you, to the left of you, to the right of you. Know that she is your world. She may not like you today, but she's gonna love you tomorrow. Understand that. Okay, and I wanna introduce Mr. Shaq. Mr. Shaq is another piece of the part of our community. My girls, you can tell me what you're ready for. My girls, are you ready? Thomas, Frederick, what can I do without you? You are just an outstanding human being. Thomas was one that made sure that he could be fired. In stores, in the bodega, everywhere, Thomas is in with the fire. So good for you, Thomas. All right, if y'all get sick with the food tomorrow, no, I'm just kidding. If y'all get sick, go to Chef Horse Store. Chef Horse is the man of the plan. Can I tell you, like I said, you have less than 1,000 hours. Most of the money was donated. Chef Horse managed to get all that food donated. He cooked it himself.
I wrote something.
Yes, Sean.
Come in the middle, brother. You're good looking. Go in the middle.
Okay.
You're good looking. You're not that good looking. Yeah, you're good looking, baby. We family. We family.
All right. I want to say thank you to all the fathers and daughters who made it in attendance. Again.
I want to say thank you to all the fathers and daughters who made it in attendance tonight. And also, happy Father's Day to you all. May you continue to be there for your children and families and stay blessed. I am honored to share the floor with you all. And I hope that you continue to be there and guide them to become your queens and kings. And also, be a community and keep our children safe. Also, a dad is a son's first hero and a daughter's first love. Any man can be a father, but it takes someone special to be a dad. A good father is one of the most unsung, unpraised, unnoticed, and yet one of the most valuable assets in our society. Stay positive. Thank you. On behalf of the community, can we all just give a round of applause to Mama Rose? Because this is a vision that she had. For real, for the heart, for the heart. We would like to thank you. Thank you for all of us guys. Thank you. Thank you. Woo! Ms. Esther, where you at, Ms. Esther? We would like to thank you. Ms. Esther, put in the decorations in your room. This is our vision.
Take the mic to her, baby. What you want? She gonna scream?
I present to you, Miss Esco.
So, good evening, everyone. Thank you so much for coming out to the first, which means there'll be a second, a third, a fourth, a fifth, and we will always celebrate the wonderful gift of fatherhood, the wonderful gift of having children. We honor you, men. I don't have my father anymore. I lost my father. I'm very emotional today. I lost my father 3 years ago. And I'm very close to him. I look like him. I walk like him. I probably think like him. And so this is difficult for me, but it's also a blessing because it reminds me of the relationship that you can build with your daughter to teach her about who she will be as a woman, who she is as a young girl, help her through that difficult time, those teenage years, to make the right decisions. Believe me, your daughters will cherish you. Be there for them, talk to them. Talk to them about life, talk to them about school, sports, video games, you know, go to the ballet concert, sit through the 3-hour recital, take her some flowers, you know, kiss her mother, even if she's doing the wrong step, you know, tell her that she's beautiful. Because the world is not so nice. But as long as she knows that you're there as her backbone to love and cherish and support her, she will be a phenomenal woman. I work with phenomenal men. These men, I cannot tell you how much I respect these men. You know, this job is not easy. Being here every day and trying to embrace our youth is not an easy job, but it's such a rewarding job. And we just ask you to come by, come to the office, say hello, have a cup of coffee. You always have coffee. You know, just come by. Come by, talk to our young men, talk to our women. We need you. We need you. Our young men need you. Our young women need you. We as a staff of this cornerstone, we need you. And we respect you. And so thank you so much for giving us your Friday evening.
We're going to take a picture of the committee real quick. We're going to get group photos in just a few minutes, everybody. And as Mama Rose said, we've been here all day, and I'm getting tired of hearing my own voice. So we're going to ask the fathers to grab your daughters. Once they get the picture out there, we're going to ask you to bring your favorite daughter to the floor. We're about to do our dance, and then that's what we're going to ask of you. So the song you heard earlier, the best thing that ever happened to me, that's the song you're about to dance to. Don't worry, you don't have to dance too hard. It's just a two-step. So come on, fathers, bring your daughters to the middle of this area. Come on, no more food coming out. But while you're doing that, we ask for the interns to clear the table, because I need to get these tablecloths back to the catering facility. I got to get these tablecloths back before they miss them. Billy, shout out to you as well. You inspire me too, Billy. You do a lot in this building as well. I watch too. All right, Denise, ask for all the fathers to come together. The song, once again, is called The Best Thing That Ever Happened to Me.
I have my share of life's ups and downs. Be
from DJ Mario TV.
New York City, Connecticut, Philadelphia, one of your favorite DJs on location. As you can see behind me, we are here in Queens, Howard Beach. Sorry to turn my back to the camera. I'm just so amazed by this beautiful elegance. Russo's on the Bay. What brings us out today is one of my good friends for the past, I think it's 5 or 8 years maybe, Billy Mandola. Billy Mandola reached out to me in regard to emceeing and being a part of this great communion that's happening for Mr. Alessandro. And who's Mr. Alessandro? He's a young man. We're going to go inside in a few minutes and find out exactly what brings us out today. And as I say in all my videos, don't take my word for it. When you come back from this commercial break, you're going to see what's happening inside here. You're going to see all the happiness, all the smiles, the guests coming in, the food being served, and of course, this all being captured by, wait for it, Diamond Video. So follow me. We're going to go inside right now. I'm going to tell you exactly what's happening here today. And this is happening Father's Day weekend. So keep in mind, if you ever need a place to come to on Howard Beach, this is a good place to come to. Great valet service. Great introduction as far as everything is top shelf. Happening right here with DJ Mario Harlem. Once again, as Wendy Williams, one of my favorite hosts. Wendy Williams, TV show, talk show, radio host. Wendy Williams, I love you, baby. I don't care what nobody say. Those people who want to watch and see and all those who want to say. But when you got to put the work into it, then everybody starts saying, you know what? It's not that serious. But thank you once again for watching. Thank you so much for listening. And if you'd like to reach out to us, hit us up at 212-714-7188. And if you can't reach me, you're really not trying. So give Diamond Video a call at 212-300-5665. Once again, we'll be right back after this commercial break. So as Wendy Williams would say, go get a snack and come on back.
Are you ready?
It's DJ Mario.
F-U-N spell.
DJ Mario and Video! 212-714-7188.
Alessandro, congratulations on your special day, your Holy Communion. God bless you.
DJ Mario TV.
Hi, Alessandro. Congratulations on your first communion. God bless you and we all love you.
Congratulations, Alessandro, for your first communion.
Congratulations, Alejandro. Honestly, I wish you the best and have a great first communion. Trust me, you only get one in your lifetime.
Congratulations, Alessandro, on your first communion. May God bless you now and always.
Congratulations, Al.
DJ Mario TV.
Watch me, yeah. Now watch me well, good. Watch me, yeah. Okay. Now watch me well, watch me, yeah. Watch me.
DJ Mario TV.
Hey, Alessandro, congrats on your special day, kid.
Oh, God. Congratulations, Alejandro.
Congratulations, Alessandro, on this very special day. Have a great time, okay?
Glad we can come.
Take a breath. Okay, she's shy. Bye-bye.
Congratulations, Alessandro. May the best come to you in the future. And I'll always be there. Thank you.
Congratulations on your communion. Have a good day.
Hey, Alessandro. Happy communion, Holy Communion. Have a great day. We love you.
Feeling good. See yourself in there. Now look, come a little closer. And say to your mom and your dad that you love them. How you feeling about today? You feeling good? Glad all your friends came out. Okay. Well, there's another balloon. Only you come back yourself. New York City, this is how. Oh, no. Go speak to him. Nice to meet you. Thank you. Shake my hand. What's your name? What's your name? Come on over here. These are the young men who love Mr. Alessandro and his best friend. What's your name? Come on, Nicholas. Look in the camera. Tell your mom and dad that you love them. And tell your dad Happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day.
And tell your dad
Happy Father's Day.
Come a little closer.
Happy Father's Day.
You see, he missed it too, but it's all good. It's going to grow back. Thank you once again. Really, thank you for allowing me to be here. It's Antonella. Congratulations to you. That's the song right there. Also, Frank, listen, I know you just met me for the first time. Hopefully, when you look back on this video, years from now, 2040, hopefully you're smiling as much as I am being here. I miss my son when he was this age. Now he's in college, and he doesn't call me back. It is what it is. Thank you once again.
I got my 40 plus. This is Rucker Park's 40 plus VIP. And people don't know, we were named 40 plus VIP because we started going to the Rucker in 1989, ABC. And we've been going every day since. And it's all love. They come and support me every event I do. It's a family thing, man. It's a family thing. And big shout to my wife, Pastor Antoinette Glover. She supports everything I do. I support everything she do. We come together. We get the back to school. We always try to give back to the kids in the community. And we try to keep it going. DJ Mario, we appreciate you. Big boy, big mic, big check, big boy, big mic. From your main man. Voice of Harlem, DJ Mario, Diamond Videos, you remember?
DJ Mario TV!
This is the Washington Center. So if you say your name right, what you want to do when you grow up?
Oh, I got a
win. I want to be an actress when I grow up.
Fantastic. You want to learn how to She knows what she wants to do in her life. This is courtesy of, they're located on East 112th Street, Chucho and Belkis. It's a Washington Center, free Washington Center, and just call ahead.
No, you have a winner?
I want to do it. I want to dig
let
my
the girl DJ
my TV.
Left the building.
278561. Respect your dad. Respect your dad. Respect your dad. Respect your dad.